was the official photographer. Okay, well, I don't know where they're sitting, so I don't know.
Are they going to be signing something?
No, they're just going to be sitting. Okay, gentlemen, that's it. Let's go. Vicky, let's go.
Yeah, that would have been a little nicer, huh?
I would also like to thank the co-sponsors of this event, the American Turkish Council, Turkish American Business
of our Prime Minister. I am especially honored to address you.
The presence here today of Cabinet Ministers responsible for economy and trade, as well as our Foreign Minister, the Undersecretary of Foreign Trade, Chairman of the Turkish Chamber of Commerce, and leaders of the Turkish private sector, testifies to the importance that we attach to Turkish-United States economic and trade relations.
Ambitions. Today, they are bilateral business councils with 61 countries within the state.
Recent tragic events have clearly demonstrated the importance of strong friendship between our nations. Turkey and the United States have stood together to confront 50 years of challenges. We have worked diligently to strengthen our defensive and strategic alliance. We must now devote the same energy to also developing our commercial and economic relations.